News Brief. Now from Washington, Chris Buring.
Good evening. President Clinton has returned to Washington tonight after today's signing of the Bosnian Peace Accord in Paris. More on the peace treaty and the risks that lie ahead for American troops later on Nightline. In southeastern Louisiana today, an Amtrak train collided with a pickup truck. No one on the train was hurt, but all five people in the truck were killed. That's News Brief.